right, Bob. One more day and I'm a retired man. Corn and potato chips. Morning.
Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! I can smell gas!
You are utterly ridiculous!
Get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty. Huh?
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, not another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now, fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative, all right? That comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
What the hell did I just smoke?
How many fucking clowns can you fit in the van?
This is a joke with no punchline.
Not selling this stuff!
for one now?
Yeah! Who's laughing now?
Spoke too soon. It's been nothing.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.